Bourque comes away with it on the end board. Bourque, nice turn against Mitchell. And Mitchell and Bourque still into it, and they're going to fight. They throw some pretty big punches before going down to the ice surface rather quickly.
Torrey Mitchell has only played 23 games this year. He broke his leg and then recovered. But he does play with an edge. Here's the play. Mitchell on Bourque in the corner, spins away from him. Comes back. Little shove by Bourque on Mitchell. And away they go. Bourque had the stick up on Mitchell, and there was no call on that.